Alright guys, welcome back to another video. We are on the job today. It's Friday, May 7th. We're working at Amazon in Syracuse, putting all the landscaping in. I'm going to throw the drone up a little bit later and check out everything we're working on. We got about 200 trees in the ground so far. We're cranking through. Well, let's get after it. Thank you. now we backfill and cut the rope and put some compost in there, but I don't know where Aaron is with his compost. He's supposed to be here a little bit ago.
Gravity's wearing thin.
on the record, he said, please turn the camera on so people know that I actually do work. Shovel, buddy, Dan.
What were you shoveling?
Dirt.
Get the fuck away.
Grass.
Also, go away.
You gonna fire the thing up or what?
I can. stuck on?
Because you hit it.
You big dumb idiot.
Junk truck. He's very nervous about this.
Full speed.
What do you gotta say, buddy Dan?
I say frig off.
You're not old enough to drive.
I got it.
You're riding in the back. All right, get the frig out of my seat.
I gotta go. Stuck in the ditch.
He tried to ride the ditch too long.
Yeah, we were watching. He was walking the thing.
Frickin
he was walking next
to it. That's what he does. He goes down the ditch, and I'm like, dude, just ride that thing, man. I go, your traction is because of your weight on the machine. Just ride that sucker.
Now, what are you using the Toro for, and he's got the Skag?
Because he won't let me ride the Skag.
That's
it. Heavy, thick stuff.
He's riding
that's
the 36.
That Skag can't cut like that. Not like that, Toro. That sounds awesome, but... not a turbo force deck. What are you doing recording fellas like me?
Yeah, we're out here just visiting. We're, you know, we had all that GMC for Buddy Dan.
Some people gotta work.
All those Chevys are broken over there.
Yeah, why are you pulling that GMC on the trailer?
Bust it.
What are wheel bearings? Wheel bearings?
Oh, those are easy.
Oh, yeah. Typical bow truck, no hazard lights on, blocking hey. Traffic.
Just because you got a cone out. Yep.
Did you get parts yet?
No, I haven't ordered them yet.
Oh, stop at the shop. I got some.
Just right. Take the ones off his truck.
I got the seal for it, the races and the bearing. It should be the same as my truck. They really didn't change them from the half ton to the one ton. They're all the same Timken bearings. But I have them. I have a whole set of them at the shop. You can have them.
Because I just did them in the dually right before I broke.
So, the dually.
And I don't need them anytime soon.
You never know. I think we'd start running tomorrow.
I'm going to look at it next weekend.
I got three more logs to do. The one next to Muller's. Got to go do my mom's. And then I got one on East Ave. And I'm done.
Aren't you on East Ave?
What's that?
You're on East Ave.
Where am I?
Yeah.
Kane Road. I got one on Kane Road. Nice. Fun. But I had to do a whole bunch of hedge trimming and clean up and stuff like that this morning. I should have been done by like 10:30. Wasn't done till freaking 1.
You got the gas.
Yeah. I ended up not needing it anyway. So I edged all the flower beds by hand. Half moon edger. Takes longer, but it's cleaner. So, you know them fancy Youngstown Estates people.
Oh, yeah.
So I did all that. We didn't start mowing the Friday list. I had like four of them done Wednesday for my Friday list, so just been pounding them out. But just tuck the sucker. And on the next one. Yeah, buddy. All right.
Very nice. All right,
am
back to work.
Am I going to be famous in a bow video?
Yeah. I don't know what video this is going to go in, but it's going to go in one of them.
You probably got like 10 videos you're working on and haven't finished anyway. So.
I got three up on YouTube ready, scheduled to be launched.
Really?
I finally caught up.
Frickin' guys get famous on YouTube and they don't put up regular videos. They'll drive around with cameras.
Well, he does.
Yeah.
You never know. Now I got to...
There's three in that truck. I got my nephew and my son. I don't have to weed whack today. My nephew's doing it all. Perfect. The time is good. Jersey texted me like an hour ago. Don't forget to pick me up from work.
At what time?
7. Oops. I got plenty.
You got some time. Tell her to get a license.
It took her till like 2:00 to realize I switched our data to unlimited this morning. So now she's probably on her phone at work.
Nice. All right.
All right.
Get back to it.